So, yeah, let's begin with the guide of our Quran. Where are you watching? Where are you seeing that Quran? You must stare at me. You must see me only. Yeah, I'm feeling shy now. Anyways, so let's begin with the Quran's guide. Sorry, no. Let's begin with 4.6. Spiral Abyss 12. Let's go. Don't eat and upset your stomach, my dear. Please. I love you. Please. Don't. So, let's go. I Right, and Shogun, Horacel, Kazuchi, Benny Boy, and Kujo, Sara, and yeah, done within 20 seconds, I guess. 20 seconds, probably. So, next is Arlecchino, Shinchu, Yaman, and Shangun, double Pyro, and double Pyro. Also, the Vaporize. They are Vaporize. See? That's it. Done.
Bulldozer guy
This is the part where I Chamber 2 completed. Now let's go to the chamber 3. Here I had some confusions which one to select, but then at last I chose violence again and selected instantly restores 25% of HP to all the party members. Weird, right? I know, I'm very weird. But over here I do not have any character burst except for Kazuha, so I had to do it at least just for the sake of making a video. I had to, just for the awkward tension, I had to do it. And over here again I got Pink Boy's burst. Yes, over here Gojo Sara's as well, and then yeah, Pride and Children's burst again, and this was the second wave, which was easy, not too shabby, you know, not as well. But again, off rotation. Don't watch me dying. I mean, I did not die, don't worry. So this was quite, this chamber was quite easy when compared to chamber 2, second half and the first half. They don't even attack you. Just stand over there and just get all the hittings. They just get all the hittings. They don't even don't care about it anymore. Just have no life. But here, what I had a mistake was, I thought I literally hit with her burst to this particular machine, but then no, the machine did not take damage at all. So I had to redo this rotation thingy. But yeah, completed it within 1.5 minutes. Now over here, this is too easy. This boss is too easy. I would rather say this is too easy if you have a Hydro and Pyro. That's it. Very, very easy to defeat this boss. And I did it. But still it took some 1 minute or so, because only I did not have a proper rotation, I would say. I did not have a proper rotation. I'm damn right. I did not have a proper rotation over here, as you can see. I was doing some Ingapunda stuffs. That's not, because shields was getting weakened, and I did it. Did something. When they just did something. So anyways, this was quite easy as well. This was also even not too shabby. One thing is my rotation was quite off over here, as you can see. My rotation was literally completed this. Chamber 3 was also completed by this. Floor 3 is completed. You already know the builds of Raiden Shogun and other characters. Only thing you don't know is Kalakino, and I will let you in another video until
then,
stay safe. Subscribe to the channel would be awesome. And bye bye.